And do you really think that sun is 93 million miles away? It is approaches our position. We are still, and it is nearing us. As it's obvious to see, if it was 93 million miles away, that entire skyline would be just like that, where the sun is approaching from. Today is July 3rd. Pasco, Washington, and this is the sun approach this morning. Very telling and very awesome and very beautiful. As you can see, the entire sky is not illuminated like it is right by where the sun is coming from. Such a beautiful approach this morning. We have a few clouds in the sky. It is 5:50 a.m. and the sun is now approaching from the south more every day. It was approaching from over there a week ago, and now it's down here today on the south of where it was, southeast approach. No, that truck is not smaller than I am. I'm standing away from it as I film this approach. Now you can see the crepuscular rays coming straight towards us now. Be well, and have a good day.